Amen, brother, sister. Please fill up the front seats. That is the best seat in the front. Welcome everyone. Happy to see all of you. And now it's a time for us to sing song to worship God. So please switch our mobile devices, handphones, into silent mode, airplane modes. Let's all rise. 欢迎来到中央基督教会弟兄姐妹朋友们，很开心看到大家。这是 YS 还有这个 Campus 回到来了哈。Good job, everyone. Good job, Derek. OK， 请能把手机、行动装置都调成静音，我们可以专心的敬拜神。
一切歌颂赞美都归我主我的神。 你是配得歌颂与赞美，哦哦哦，我们高声呼喊，高举耶稣圣名，哈利路亚，赞美主，赞美主，哈利路亚，哦哦，赞美主，哈利路亚。 Sami menciptakan kasih-Mu. Ku mengangkat tanganku bersorak-sorai bagi kebaikan-Mu. Engkau baik, sangat baik. Kasih setia-Mu tak pernah berubah. Dengan hati bersyukur masuki hadiran-Mu, membawa pujian bagi-Mu Yesus. Ku memandang wajah-Mu bersuka di depan-Mu, sambil menceritakan kasih-Mu. Ku mengangkat tangan-Ku bersorak-sorai
dua, tiga.
Engkau baik, sangat baik. Kasih setia-Mu tak pernah berubah. Engkau baik, sangat baik. Kasih setia-Mu tak pernah berubah. Engkau baik, sangat baik. Kasih setia-Mu tak pernah.
So be seated, 大家请坐。
让我们低头向神祷告。天父，谢谢你可以让我们有这个机会，再一次就是在这个礼拜天，这个下午，然后过后可以在一起的去敬拜你。神啊，你是万王之王，你是万主之主，你创造了多么多么美丽的这个世界哦，这些花草树木，让我们去欣赏，让我们去感受神你的这个伟大。我也感谢神你能够就是一直带领着我们啊，整个教会，然后慢慢的成长，然后慢慢的更加的去信靠你，去相信你。我也求神能够保守着我们整个教会啊，不只是普通的一个教会哦，也求神能够可以保守着我们，然后让我们的啊这个更加的 energetic， 更加的这个有活力，更加的啊向神你啊去更加的想需要神你。我也求神能够保守着我们啊教会所有啊有就是被病痛缠身的啊弟兄姐妹们，或者是说有一些困难的这些啊弟兄姐妹们，求神你能够保守着他们，然后啊因着信心，他们对你的信心，然后带领着他们，也求神能够保守着等一下的这个聚会可以啊走得非常的啊顺利，然后让我们得到这个聪明智慧，去在听啊弟兄啊德明弟兄啊传道的时候啊，可以让我们有这个聪明智慧去吸收，然后过去明白神你要传达的这些话语。也就算保守这一切，祷告是奉主耶稣基督名求的， Amen。
When my love to Christ goes deep, when for deeper faith I see, in the thought I go to thee, Garden of Gethsemane. When my love for men grows weak, when for stronger faith I see, Hill of Calvary I go, to thy seas of fear and woe.
into life I turn again, learning all the world of pain, learning all the might that lies in a full self-sacrifice.
Amen.
Hello， 大家好。呀，今天的圣餐经文取自于这个马太福音十九章二十三节到二十四节。那么二十三节说到，耶稣对门徒说：“我实在的告诉你们，财主进天国是难的。我又告诉你们，骆驼穿针眼比财主进神的国还容易。
”Brothers and sisters.Good afternoon, and today, in our communion verses will be taken from the book of Matthew, chapter 19, verse 23 to 24.
曾经我看过一部周星驰的戏，然后里面有一句非常经典的话，就是我记得到现在啊，记忆犹新，就是说，人如果没有梦想，跟一条咸鱼一样。
I once watched a movie starring Stephen Chow.And there was a classic line that stayed with me. If a person has no dreams, what's the difference between them and a salted fish?
那我自己自小就从一个经济一些小困难的这个家庭来的，所以我也打造了我一个比较不服输的一个个性。
I actually come from a family that faced some financial difficulties.And that actually made me feel that I really need to be so determined to get out of this problem.
在我读书期间，我总是喜欢跟朋友比较成绩，问他：“哎，你们几分啊？”我不过就自己就心里有一些小剧场，跟他们做一个对比这样子。
During my school years, I always enjoy competing with my classmates in terms of academic achievements.
我非常的享受领先的这个感觉，那么我也因为这些小小的个性造就了我以后跌倒的这个铺陈。
And I love the feeling of being ahead of people, and that competitive nature of mine now has actually set up my future setbacks.
当我大学毕业之后，我开始进入职场，我必须要养家。那么因为疫情的关系，我的父亲就被逼被裁员嘛，被公司辞退。那么在那个时候的我是比较困难一点的。
After graduating from university and started to work, I had to support my family, especially after my father was laid off during the pandemic.
In that time, 就四个字可以形容我啊，就是压力山大哦。
That time, you know, the pressure on me was really immense.
要感叹，我感叹到为什么周围的人都好像不需要养家这样子，然后好像只有我一个人出社会，我就必须马上要赚很多的钱，想办法想破头脑去养家，然后。因为养家这个元素在里面，就大大降低我存钱的速度啊。
You know, I sometimes wonder why others around me, my friend, you know, they seems like don't have to worry about providing for their families, for myself, you know, but I have to start, you know, earning immediately, and because of that situation, actually slow down, you know, the my ability to save more money.
那么在我身边的朋友，我这样子看我大学的朋友，我一个一个非常的多姿多彩，买房买车，哦，生活很有 life 啊，这样子。
Then I watching my friends, you know, one by one buying cars, houses, and they seems look live a really colorful lives, you know.
所以我萌生了一个梦想啊，不，一个念头，就是哎，我要投资。
You know, then I started to see. And trying to find out a ways and see whether I can speed up this process by learning about investment.
在这个时候要讲一下投资其实并不是一件容易的事情、哦、它非常的复杂，因为我的骄傲、啊、那么就因为还有一些贪念，然后我就在这里付上了蛮大笔的学费。
嗯。And the truth is, you know, investment is actually not easy, you know, but and it's actually very complex, you know, but because of my pride and greed, you know, it ended up, you know, it cost me a lot of money and by learning about it.
嗯，就起初的时候真的是因为这笔学费哦，啊，有一点轻生的念头了，但好在就是我没有到负债，所以我还有机会重新开始。
When that time, you know, I was even tempted, you know, I said, well, you know, to even, you know, almost like, you know, I want to kill myself, that stage, you know, to feel so disappointed about the loss of my investment.
在经过一些日子，差不多一年左右，我就慢慢去反思自己的问题，也开始去试着去想，这个会不会是神给我的功课。
You know, after some time, you know, almost like a year,I began reflecting on those issues that I faced, and started thinking. I say, what if you know, that was the lessons that God want me to learn.
那么在一年之后的今天，现在的我还蛮有信心的讲，就是我静下心来过后，我觉得，这应该是神要让我谦卑，然后才会发生这件事情的。
And you know, after a while, you know, like today, you know, when I think back all those, you know, I do have that confidence and believe that God allowed me to go through that is to actually humble me.
嗯，在这一两年的过程里，我不小心也看到了就是这个经文，那么我觉得非常的贴切我自己现在的这个处境。
You know, during this this 1 or 2 years experience, those journey, actually helped me to look at this verse and understand what Jesus said and what Jesus meant.
那么经过这次的教训，神谦卑了我也明白，哎，人不一定有钱哦，其实普通也是可以是一种幸福。
And through this experience, after God humbled me, I started to realize that a person doesn't have to be wealthy to be happy. You know, sometimes you know life can be just a normal life. It can be happy and joyful too.
就好像神一出世就从马槽出世，甚至他可以帮自己的仆人洗脚、啊、他在死之前被所有的人背叛，然后也最后也被钉死在十字架上面。
Just like how Jesus, you know, he was born in a manger, and he even washed the feet of his servants, and lastly he was betrayed by those around him and crucified.You know, till death.
在今天的这个圣餐分享，我觉得身为基督徒的我们必须时刻去警醒自己，必须要去谦卑。
Now today, you know, during my communion sharing, you know, I felt that as a Christian, we need to constantly remind ourselves, to be humble.
耶稣让我看见了谦卑的重要。不管我是谁，不管我有多样多么有权力或者是地位。神要你谦卑，你就得谦卑。
You know, and Jesus showed me, the importance of humility. You know, and when God wants us to learn to be humble, we need to really, learn that.
也希望大家听到我这个深长分享完之后，去思考自己是骄傲或者是谦卑的这样子。
You know, I hope that not today, you know, after my sharing of my communion, that I wish that everyone also can take some time when you partake the communion.To reflect on whether we ourselves are proud or humble.
让我们来低头向神祷告。谢天父，谢谢你可以让我们有这个机会啊，不管是重生或者是去认识到你啊，谢谢你可以让我们有这个机会。当我们做错事情的时候，我们可以选择再一次啊，使用谦卑的心，那么去回归神你。也谢谢神，你能够就是一而再再而三的就原谅我们这些罪人，也感谢神，你能够用无私的爱，用无私的这些所有这些东西，然后去给我们，因为这是不我们是不配得的， 也求神你能够就是继续带领着我们。当我们就领用这个圣餐的时候，这个饼是代表着耶稣破碎的身体，那么这个酒也代表着耶稣留下的宝血。那么在我们领受这个圣餐的时候，让我们去思考耶稣他为我们钉死在十字架上，然后过后三天复活，这样子请求这就也、yeah, 谢谢。
Amen. Let's take some time and hold this cup, meditate on Jesus' love for us. 让我们一起先握着这个杯默想我们主耶稣对我们的爱。Amen. Amen. Now we pass the poor contribution back. The fund collected will be used in helping the needy in Johor Bahru area. 接下来呢，我们将传爱心袋。收到款项将被用于帮助新山地区需要的人士。
I feel that I could fight and love it be just me and you, and there's no one could harm me. But sometimes I can feel a little shy. Is that I need to know that you are there? That's why I'm singing. Be with me, Lord,
when I'm down.
Be with me, Lord,
when I'm lonely.
Be with me, Lord,
when I'm tired.
Be with me,
be your only.
Be with me, Lord,
when I'm down.
Be with me, Lord. Be with me, Lord.
I need you, Lord.
Be with me, be my only God. I know you said that I would not be tested more than I could bear, and that you have my best in mind with everything that ever comes my way. I know you're in control, so hear me as I pray.
I'm singing.
Be with me, Lord,
when I'm down.
Be with me, Lord,
when I'm lonely.
Be with me, Lord,
when I'm tired.
Be with me,
be your only.
Be with me, Lord,
when I'm down.
Be with me, Lord,
when I'm down.
Be with me, Lord,
when I need you, Lord.
Be with me, be my only God.
Now help me,
Lord, to
share what I've been given. Help me make a difference with the life I'm living. As I show my neighbor where true treasures go, help me know your promise. You'll be with me, Lord.
I'm singing.
Be with me, Lord.
When I'm down.
Be with me, Lord.
When I'm lonely.
Be with me, Lord.
When I'm tired.
Be with me, be with me, be with me, be with me, Lord.
When I'm down.
Be with me, Lord.
When I'm lonely.
Be with me, Lord.
When I need your Lord.
Be with me, be with me. Be with me, Lord,
when I'm down.
Be with me, Lord,
when I need you.
Be with me, Lord,
when I need you.
Be with me, be with me. Be with me, Lord,
when I'm down.
Be with me, Lord,
when I'm lonely.
Be with me, Lord,
when I need you, Lord.
Be with me, be my only God.
Be with me,
be my only God. Be with me, be my only God.
Amen. Hello, everyone.
Hello, 大家好。
Great worship God together.
能够在一起敬拜神是那么棒。
It is a privilege. I hope you see that. It is a privilege that we can come together to worship God.
我希望大家呢能够看见能够聚在一起敬拜神呢是一种特权。Amen.
Okay. You know, today you can be doing many things, right?
今天呢，你可能做了很多东西。
But the most important thing you can do today is come together to worship our Almighty God.
但是呢，最重要的啊，今天你可以做的事情就是来到神面前来敬拜他。
Amen.
Amen.
So, can I?
Yes, you can, brother.
Tell you another story about my dog.
来，让我来跟大家分享一关于到我的狗的故事。
I love my dog Anna.
我的狗的名字叫 Anna.
Sweet dog.
是个非常可爱的狗。
Do you believe that I used to be so afraid of dogs?
你相信吗？我曾经那么的害怕狗狗狗。
But because of Anna, I'm in love with not all dogs, but Anna, my dog.
可是呢，因为 Anna 呢，我爱上了当然不是所有的狗啦，是特别我的那只。
So anyway, the story about Anna.
Okay, 好的，来吧，我们听一听。
So you know, every morning we'll take Anna out for a walk.
每天早上会带她去晨跑。
And you know, recently we've been taking her into the car and driving her to different places.
然后最近呢，就是也带她在上我的车，然后去不同的地方。
She's a very adventurous dog. She loves to go and see new places.
那她是非常喜欢冒险的，喜欢去不同新的地方。
In fact, she loves to see new places more than even very nice food.
他甚至我觉得他有些时候喜欢去探险去新的地方多过他喜欢吃。
So last week, I again in the morning, you know, Patrice was a little bit sick. No, actually she had an appointment. I brought her out for a walk.
那么上个礼拜六呢，我记得就是我早上呢就带他去一样晨跑。
So as I was walking out on the, you know, the trip, the walk, the, you know, taking out.She kept stopping.
那我在带她走的时候呢，我就有发现那个特别的地方，就是她每一次都继续不断停下来。
After about 5-10 meters, she'll stop and she'll look.
然后之后呢，每走了5-10个meter 呢，她就会转头回头望。
You know, and I kept pulling. You know, Anna, come on.
然后之后呢，我就拉着他嘛，因为在前面我拉着他，我讲安娜来走啊。
Then she'll walk for another 5 minutes and she'll stop and she'll look。
可是每次呢，他走了，向前走了差不多将近五到五个米的左右呢，他就又转回头向后望。
So you know, it's like, what are you doing, Anna? You know, come on, let's go.
我在想说你在干嘛？走嘞。
You know, I know Patrice is not here, so we just walk around the neighborhood.
我知道了，Patrice 虽然不在啊，但是我也带你来走走嘛，对不对？
So then we walk a little bit further, and then she stopped again, and she pulled me back a little bit.
然后之后呢，他就又再跟着他又再走了，向前走了几步过后，他又再一次的。又再回头望，然后 把我也拉后了。
Then you know what I realize?
可是后来我才发现。
You know what I realize?
我发现些什么，你知道吗
？She wanted to go to the car.
我原来发现她原来她想回到车上去。
She wanted me to drive her for more new adventures.
然后呢，她其实是想要。我呢，就是带他去跟去另外一些新鲜一点的地方。
You know, we like Anna, we know what we want. We want things in our life.
我们呢，因为我们了解像 Anna 这样子，他就是知道说，我们希望在我们生命里面得到一些我们喜欢的一些东西事物。
And these ones always draw us, right? Draw us.You know, to search for it.
然后呢，这一种渴望、渴求哈、就是会拉着我们去走向朝着这个方向走。
For some of us, we work very hard, and we need to work hard.
在我们当中呢，有一些呢，就是我们很努力的在工作走去朝向它。
Because we want wealth and possessions.
那我们呢的渴望呢，是希望得到。就是财富。
Okay, maybe the new Proton X 90.
然后之后呢？可能我们需要Proton X 90.
Actually, I've been looking at that, but I'm not gonna buy it.
BYD.
Oh, BYD. That's a new one. right? Or some of us, we love gadgets. We buy gadgets and toys so that what we can enjoy ourselves.
也或者我们当中有一些非常喜欢电子产品，是为什么呢？我们很享受用这些产品。
You know, nowadays you see so many people are taking photographs, buying gadgets, all kind of stuff, to accompany their phone, so that they can enjoy themselves.
那我们也看见说很多人在现在都非常喜欢用电话啦、手机啦，来拍照，因为他们非常的享受可以这样子做。
Okay, Some of us, like Derek, where's Derek? Okay, we want to find our dream house, right? Now that he's engaged, in fact, he already have his dream house, so that we can find satisfaction and comfort one day with our family.
也好像啊，我们当中也有很多人，就很像 Derek 这样子呢，就是去追求着一个完美的家这样子。
Okay, or some of us, you might be very talented, okay, and you want to use your talent to be popular, to be famous.
也或者是我们当中有一些非常的有才华，像我们希望可以用我们的才华让我们自己可以成名。
There are so many influencers, TikTokers, you know, all over YouTubers. They want to use their talent.To be famous, to be popular, and of course, earn some extra money.
那么呢，就好像我们呢，现看见很多很出名的网红自媒体的啦，然后呢，他们呢不单只出名，当然也希望在当中也可以赚取就是自己的收入。
Right, one of our own brothers, Daniel, right? Okay, wonderful YouTuber. Is he a YouTuber? I think so.Okay, talented. He uses his talent to be a YouTuber.
就很像我们的弟兄 Daniel 这样子咯，就是有自己的才华，然后之后是做自媒体的，然后之后他用这个方法来去赚取他的收入。
Or some of us, right? We want a healthy lifestyle, so we exercise, we have good diet, so that what we can make sure our body is strong.
也或者我们当中有一些呢，我们呢希望自己过的一个健康的生活，所以呢我们就花时间花精神呢在于健康方面呢做出很多的努力。
You know, and there are so many things that we want in our life.
有很多我们在我们生命里面想要去追求的事物。
And all these wants, they are great.
那这一些
wonderful.
这些都很好啊，在追求这些。
And it does give us a lot of joy and encouragement when we get it.
那也当我们在追求的过程里面呢，也给了我们许多的喜乐。
Again, and as long as a good thing, it's not something that you get out, you know, you got it from crime.Chase after it if you have the ability.
那只要这些所追求的这些事不是犯罪的，不是犯法的，我们如果可以有能力可以得到的话，为什么不这样做呢？
Okay, if you have the talent, in fact, God gave you the talent. God wants you to have them.
那甚至呢，我们可以相信啊，这是神赐给我们的这些。能力这些才华神也希望我们呢能够使用它。
Those are great things, good things to pursue after.
那些呢都是一些很好的，我们可以去追求的一些东西。
But, you know, I will say but, right? But, your question, why is Tagmin going this way? But,
但是、哦、我相信你们应该就知道说我应该会跟你们提到、哦、一定有一个但是会出现。
But, don't get caught chasing after the wind.
可是呢重要的是不要追风逐电。
Okay, don't get caught chasing after the wind.
简单来讲说不要去追求一个虚无的，而且不会长久的。
So this passage is written by King Solomon.
那这一段经文呢，是由所罗门王写的。
And Solomon was the greatest king after David, was the greatest king, most powerful king, even richer King David in Israel.
那所罗门王是大卫王之后一个非常出名、非常富有、非常有知识、有才华，甚至的财富呢，甚至是超越了大卫王。
Okay, and when he was young, he was so pure-hearted that God gave him incredible wisdom.
那他在年轻的时候呢，他拥有一颗非常纯洁的心。使到神呢，甚至赐了赐福给他，给了他很多的智慧。
So, in the book of Ecclesiastes, Solomon decided to study out what really makes a person happy.
那在那个时候呢，所罗门王甚至去研究去探讨。一个人生里面呢，什么东西才是最重要的
？Okay, I'm sure he has all his research lab and different things, you know, and all his books, and he began to search and read and examine all these things.
那我绝对相信，这个所罗门王有这个能力，拥有所有他的这个研究所啊，所谓，然后去想办法的去。探讨人生，探讨什么才是在生命里面是最重要的。
So he has money and he pours his heart into investment wisely.
那他有钱啊，所以讲他可以肯定把他所有的钱都找到一个好的投资，然后给投资下去啊。
Okay, I'm sure he has all kind of entertainment. You know, his TV is bigger than our TVs.
那肯定呢，他拥有最好的这个entertainment 的这个娱乐。然后他的 TV 啊，你可以想象是肯比你想象中的更大。
In fact, it's live TV.
哦，是
not reality TV, a live.
哦，他甚至是真的是他的娱乐是你不能想象的，他能够做得到的。
Okay, and he even put his heart into hard work in projects, in building the temple of God. You know, he's not just building any nonsense, building a temple of God.
那他甚至呢，有的那种能力呢，甚至是工程啊，很努力的在做工，然后把所有的心思放在建立了神的一个伟大神的殿。
So after he has done all this thing, he wrote the book of Ecclesiastes.
然后之后他做完了这一切过后呢，他就把他的总结写在传道书上。
And let's see what he discovered.
来，我们看他到底找到些什么答案。
So let's read Ecclesiastes chapter 1 verse 14.
我们来看在传道书所罗门王讲在第一章十四节，他说：我见日光之下所发生的一切事，看啊，全是虚空，全是普风。
Okay, so he's saying, you know, I've seen everything under the earth.
他说我已经看见了在日光之下所发生的一切事。
A chasing after money, a chasing after entertainment, a chasing after hard work.
他不管是在追求着努力的工作、金钱等等。
You know, and if you read later, he's not saying those things are bad. In fact, say, hey, enjoy yourself, do it.
那如果是我们有读传道书，我们发现所罗门王并不是说这些是不好的，他甚至说如果有可以的话呢，你可以追求他，可以拥有他。
But ultimately, though, these things will not give you the lasting joy.
可是呢，他说重点是这一切刚才所提到的呢，都不会给我们一个永恒的一个喜乐。
Though these things are great, but it can be a chasing after.The wind.
这些东西虽然呢是好很好的，但是呢它也很有可能是普风罢了。
Okay, can you picture chasing after the wind? Okay, you're running, trying to grab. You know, young people, right? Kids. When we were kids, we love to do that. Chase after the rain, chase after the wind. It's fun, but you keep catching and catching. Okay.You never get it.
Yep. 我们是可以想象普风的那种情景嘛？你看过小孩子在追着那个风，然后尝试去抓那个风永远不管你怎样努力，怎样尝试去抓，永远都抓不到。
Those joy, those happiness will one day disappear.
换句话说，所谓的那些喜乐呢，将会有一天消失。
So Solomon is actually telling us, you need to learn to chase after and to pursue after with all your heart the right thing, the thing that will last.
那所罗门王在这边他想提醒大家，教大家的是我们所应该追求的应该是一个能够持久的事情，一个能够持久的喜乐。
To truly give your whole heart, to chase after something that you actually can hold on to.
也就是说，要我们去学习，就是能够做到全心全意的，的去追求，而且是持久的事故。
Okay, and don't, you know, that's the point that he's trying to make. Don't just give your whole heart chasing after all those material things, outside things. Yeah, great, but they won't last.
他说不要再一直的在坚持的追求那一些永远不会持久的外面的种种事物。
Okay, rather put your whole heart. Now you can chase after those things, but put your whole heart.Into the right priority, the things that will give you lasting joy.
而要做的是什么呢？要做的是要把全心全意的投入的去追求的事情呢，应该是持久和永恒的，而并不是短暂的、普风的。
So what is that joy? The joy and happiness that will last.
那到底什么是持久的喜乐呢？
What is that joy and happiness that will give us true meaning and richness of life?
到底是什么持久的喜乐才可以给我们生命一个真正的意义呢？
So what is that joy and happiness that we should put all our energy to pursue?
到底是什么才值得我们耗尽我们的能力，我们的精神精力去追求的呢？
So let's see what Solomon said at the very end of the book of Ecclesiastes, where he concludes the whole matter.
那我们来看，在就是所罗门王写了传道书到最后的那个总结是什么？
So let's read Ecclesiastes chapter 12, verse 13.
我们来看传道书第十二章是十三节，十三节说，他说这些事都已听见了，结论就是敬畏神，谨守他的诫命，这是人当尽的本分。
You know, Solomon, this is the last chapter. Okay, he already went through 11 chapters investigating, discussing all the things that we chase after.
那你看见了，就是说在前面的就是所罗门王，他就是跟大家提到了他追求的所有的那些就是所有他所做的事。
So he sits down with his pen to write his conclusion.
然后这时刻呢，来到做总结的时候。
I research all things. I've searched. I check out all things.
然后他说，我已经尝试过了这一切的事物。
So here is the conclusion.
他说好的，这个就是我的结论。
What is that happiness and joy that will last?
到底是什么才能够让我们人生有一个持久和永恒的一个幸福快乐呢？
What is that joy and happiness that will give us true, a rich and meaningful life?
甚至是哪一种持久的快乐能够给我们一个真正的有意义的生命呢？
And what is that happiness that is permanent and forever?
甚至是有哪一种快乐是永恒的呢？
It is to fear God and keep His commandment. That is the duty of all mankind.
那个呢，就是敬畏神，谨守他的诫命，因为呢，这是人当尽的本分。
It is so simple. Fear God. Keep His commandment. That's it. That is what will give you permanent joy. A joy that will last forever.
其实是那么的简单，就是要做的只是要敬畏神，那就足够。
Paul, Apostle Paul, also had the same conclusion.
那保罗，使徒保罗呢，也有相同的那个信念。
So let's first read 1 Timothy chapter 6 verse 6 to 9.
那我们来看提摩太前书六章六到九节。第六节，其实金钱加上知足就是大利，因为我们没有带什么到世上来，也不能带什么去，只要有衣有食，我们就该知足。但那些想要发财的人，就陷在诱惑、罗网和许多无知有害的欲望中，使人沉沦，以致败坏和灭亡。
You know, Paul too was a very wealthy and wise man.
其实呢，
Paul
也是一个非常有智慧。也是有财富的一个人。
Okay, in his society, he was like, if today he's probably like head of department in the university.
那在社会上的地位呢，就等于好像一所大学的一个就是一个教授级的一些地位这样子。
So he too discovered and understood the chasing after the wind.
然后呢，他也是明白了这一个普风的人生道理。
What will really give us that deep, permanent joy and happiness?
那到底是什么才可以给我们人生里面得到一个永恒持久的快乐呢？
You know, he wrote, right? He said, you know, we brought nothing in the world.
Mm.
Little babies, okay, totally naked. You brought nothing in the world. You know, and when you die, you also take nothing out of the world.
他说就很像我们是婴孩这样子来到世上呢，其实没有带什么来，所以呢，当我们离开这世上，也不能够带什么去。
You know, sometimes we read this passage, we might feel like, he's just surrendering, like, life is like that lah. So I just surrender.
然后那时候我们读这些经文呢，我们有时候会感觉到，以为保罗是讲，哎呀，你就是看花一点咯，然后不要这样认真的。你看这就我们来到世上也不求什么，也不带走什么，就算了吧。
But if you read carefully,
可是你认真的去读和想一想。
Okay, as you dig deeper and you see in between the lines,
然后呢，你开始去真正的去尝试体会。保罗这么讲的真正意义。
And if you were to sit with him and tap into his feelings as he wrote these words, godliness with contentment is great gain.
那你如果今天呢，可以跟保罗同坐在一起，去深深的体会他的那种感受关于到他在写这段经文的真正的意思的时候。
You know, Paul was not having that give up, surrender attitude. Rather, he was filled with joy and happiness.
那我相信你可以感受到的绝对不是那种我们以为是放弃，反而是相反的是你可以深深感受得到从他内心里面发出的那种满足，那种对就是那种深厚满足的那种感觉。
Okay, that's where the word great gain, right? Great gain comes from.
这是为什么他说在经文里面讲到说他觉得说就是他形容在前面他说这个就好像大力，很像很有益处这样子。
You know, he found the secret of happiness.
他就知道了那一个知足的当中的那种秘诀。
And as he wrote this, you can see him smiling and laughing and looking in the world and saying, hey, you guys, you missed it. You didn't find the joy that will last.
所以呢，当他在写这段经文的时候呢，他是写的非常的就是充满着喜乐的，而且是那么的愿意的，而且是那么的自然的流露出他知道那种从知足出来的那种喜乐。
You know, but this joy doesn't mean we don't have trouble, difficulties, and pain.
可是呢，他这样写呢，并不代表说我们的生命里面不会去面对问题、挑战、困难。
In fact, we will have troubles, difficulty, and pain.
那我们呢，反正呢是肯定会面对生命里面的一些困难、痛苦甚至挑战。
But that's the beauty of it, is that you will have trouble, difficulty, and pain.
可是呢，这才是它美妙的地方。
Okay, but in that midst of trouble, difficulty, and pain, is joy.
因为在这真的是在这一个挑战，在你的脆弱里面呢。你才能够真正的找到那个喜乐的力量。
So that's what makes the difference between the joy we get from the things that we pursue, the things that we can get from our ability, versus the things that you get from God.
所以呢，当今天我们用这种方式来比较的话呢，我们就会能够分辨的出来，真正的喜乐，永远能够持久的喜乐和一个普通的生命。
And that's why he wrote in 2 Corinthians chapter 4 verse 8 to 9.
所以这是为什么他在哥林多后书第四章第八到第九节。
He said we are hard pressed but not crushed.
他就是这边说，他说我们处处受困， 却不被困住，内心困扰却没有绝望。
Okay, perplexed but not despair, persecuted but not abandoned, struck down but not destroyed.
遭受迫害却不被撇弃，击倒在地呢却不致灭亡。
You know, being a Christian doesn't mean you have no challenges.
当一名基督徒呢，真的不代表我们没有面对或不会面对困难。
Okay, life, you have challenges.
在生命呢，是会我们会面对有不测之风云的。
You know, but the picture you get here, right? Hard pressed, but not crushed. Can you see that picture?
可是你能够想象得到保罗的那个情景吗？他说他处处受困，可是呢，他却又不被这些困境给困住。
Have you ever flown before? I think most of us we flown before, right?
我们大部分人都有坐过飞机，是吧？
And when you fly, do you, I don't know if you take a water bottle and you have a water bottle in your plane.
那如果是你在飞机里面，然后有一个
water bottle,
有一个水瓶。
Okay, and when you either ascend or descend, something happened to the water bottle.
可是呢，每次当你如果是飞机在向上升或者下降的时候呢，你的这个水瓶都有一些
Okay. If you don't notice, next time you fly, okay, pay attention.
那你如果你没有曾经发现过的话，改次你坐飞机的话，你特别记得哪一瓶水出来研究一下。
Okay, as you either ascend or descend, especially when you descend, the air pressure changes in the cabin.
当我们特别是当我们在飞机下降的时候呢？舱内的这个气压就会改变。
Okay, and the water bottle actually get crushed.
然后之后呢，你会发现说这些塑胶水瓶吧，应该它就会被压扁这样子了。
You know, I always wonder after I landed, hey, come the bottle look weird, they're all banging here, banging there.
然后每次呢，我下机的时候，我会发现，我的这塑胶水瓶，怎么就变成扁去了？好像觉得奇怪这样子。
You know, but then what you need to do is just open the cap and then, boop, go back in shape.
可是呢，你要做的东西很简单，你只要打开瓶盖，是吧？你一打开瓶盖，那个瓶子它又跟它恢复这个原状了。
You know, and that's the picture that Paul paints. When you're with God, you're hard pressed and crushed. But God is always there when you open the cap.You're back in shape.
那就是保罗他想要我们了解的情景是一样的，就是在生命里面呢，我们呢面对许多的困境来困扰我们，捆绑我们呢。可是我们打开瓶盖，就好像我们去接触神那样呢，然后又可以恢复原状了。
So let's read on in 2 Corinthians chapter 4 verse 16 to 17 to see how Paul felt.
我们再看这个林多后书四章十六到十七节，保罗他另外一些感受，在十六节，所以呢，我们不丧胆，虽然我们外在的人日渐朽坏，内在的人呢却日渐更新。我们这短暂而轻微的苦楚，要为我们成就极重无比永远的荣耀。
He's saying here, life is hard, but we.Don't lose heart. We don't have to get discouraged.
那保罗他这边是告诉我们说，虽然在我们生命里面是很多的挑战，但是呢，我们不需要失望，不需要放弃或投降，因为呢，我们是可以看见这个训练带给我们的那个荣耀。
You know, hourly.Okay, I'm sure you feel it every day. Hourly, you're wasting away. It's like, when you go back home.
很多时候呢，我们真的有那种感觉，就是每一天我们生命里面，好像觉得自己在渐渐的朽坏。
But the Bible says what? With God, every day you are renewed, day after day.
可是呢，圣经却说，跟着神呢，我们的心，我们的人呢，可以日日更新。
You have hope, not just once in a lifetime, but or once when you're, you know, when you get a project, you have hope every single day. God renews you and give you second chances every single day while you're still on this earth.
是的，我们的希望哦。 不是来自一次半次，当你拿到一个工程，有个好的工作罢了，反而呢是每一天，每一天神呢都可以赐给我们这个盼望。And
this joy, and happiness, and this joy and happiness is forever into the eternal glory.
甚至呢，这一个喜乐呢。 是神赐给我们一个永恒的喜乐。So
where does this joy come from?
来自哪里呢？这个喜乐。
Let's read 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 7.
我们来看哥林多后书第四章七节。我们有这宝贝放在瓦器里，为要显明这莫大的能力是出于神，不是出于我们。
You know, this joy, it lasts. Why does it last? Because it's not of the outside.
那我们讲说这一个持久的这一个喜乐是可以永恒的，为什么呢？是因为这个不是出于我们人的能力，而是出于神的莫大的能力。But
it's because of what is in the inside, the Holy Spirit.
也就是在我们 心中生命里面的圣灵。You
know, some of us, we look at our own jar. We don't want to look at it.
因为呢，有些时候我们看着我们自己的外观，看着我们自己的这一个，自己就好像一个瓦器，在外面看来是没有什么样。Okay,
very plain, very like,
ah.或者是说，看到太过的普通了，也没有什么特别啊。
Okay, or some of us, we look at our jar, we feel a little bit insignificant in this life.
甚至是当我们在看着我们自己的这一个这副瓦器，我们觉得自己也没有很大的信心。Or
maybe some of us, our jar is a little bit broken and cracked.
也或者是我们自己的这个瓦器呢，有一点坏了。But
that's okay with God. The treasure is not in the jar.
可是呢，对神来讲，
not outside of the jar.
可是对神来讲，其实重点不是在外面，重点呢反而是完完全在里面。Okay,
it's like you know you found this jar, right? You go to this cave, okay? In your adventure, you know, you go to this cave and you saw this jar, very plain, old, dusty.
就好像你在一个洞穴里面找到了这一个瓦器。 看起来是那么的普通，那么的没也没有什么特别，又很多的灰尘。Okay,
and most people look at the jar. Yeah, what is it? Bones inside, is it?
然后人家看着那个你所拿出来的瓦器，你们觉得哎呀，有什么特别哦？是不是里面藏了很多那些骨头哦？Oh,
maybe just an empty jar.
也或者是空了，什么都没有。But
with God, when you open the jar, wow, treasures. Billions of ringgits.
Oh, wow! You know, 可是呢，有神在的话呢，当你打开这一个瓦器来看，里面所充满的是根本是你没有办法想象得到的财富。
You know, what if you found this jar in a neighborhood, right? Okay, in the empty land, and you open billions of ringgit. What are you gonna do?
当你比如说在你的 邻居的地方找到这个瓦器，然后你打开里面有上亿的财富在里面的话，你该怎么做
？Right, nobody owns the land, you know, it's just out there somewhere.
然后他就在那边摆着，然后又没有人，就是也不懂那块地是谁的。你找到这个瓦器，你会怎么做呢
？Okay, maybe it's left there by the pirate sometime, you know, long time ago. Billions and billions. Well, back then it won't be ringgit, right? Gold bar and jewelries.
你哪里知道？很可能是以前的那个海盗， you know, 他放在那边的，那留下来的，没有人发现，给你发现了哦。
So what will you do if you find this, you know, lost and found jar that is filled with treasure.
然后呢，你就竟然给你找到了这一个充满着财宝的这个瓦器装满了。
I bet you, you go to the land department, right? Okay, find out who own it. If nobody own it, you buy it.
Yeah.
Okay, so that you get all the treasures in the jar.
是的，你肯定会做的事情就是，如果今天的话，你肯定是要找到那块地到底是谁的，然后赶快把整块地给买下来啊。
So this joy, and lasting happiness, you know, it doesn't come from what we own, our surrounding, and our ability.
而在圣经上所讲的这些喜乐呢，其实不是来自我们自己，而是来自神的。
It comes from who we associate with. And you must associate with the right person, God.
也就是换句话说，这个财富呢，是来自一个你跟谁在一起的时候所才能够得到的。所以讲，今天如果是我们跟神在一起的话呢，我们就可以得到神的财富。
Let's read Habakkuk, then see how Habakkuk felt when he found God.
我们来看亚哈巴谷书，他怎样子找到神，在三章十七节到十九节。虽然无花果树不发旺，葡萄树不结果，橄榄树也不收成，田地不出粮食，园中绝了粮，棚内也没有牛。然而我要因耶和华欢欣。 因救我的神喜乐，主耶和华是我的力量，他使我的脚快如母鹿，又使我稳行在高处。Okay,
so you know, if you read here, what is Habakkuk describing?
Habakkuk 在这里形容什么
？Failure, right? No crop. Can you imagine if you're a farmer, no crop? Okay, it's a drought. You know, you have no harvest. How you feel?
其实呢，哈巴谷在这边就好像师父在形容那些农夫的面对的失败，就像我们生命里面所面对的失败一样.
Okay, yet, you know, right? If our joy is from external thing, we will be fully discouraged. And like Derek just shared, I appreciate his new insight. I want to kill myself.
是，就说，如果是我们今天我们的财富是依靠外面的知识的话呢，就很像 Derek 所讲这样咯，就是真的是有一天呢，可能你会面对的就是想要放弃生命的那种绝望的地步。
You know, and like Derek, because he found God, he was also able to say the similar statement. Yet, because I'm a Christian, I can be happy, even though I lost so much in my investment.
那也因着他是一名基督徒，他可以学习，就是说，当在失败里面呢，他能够学习到什么才是知足的，什么才是普通的，而且能够快乐。
Okay, because God is the source of lasting joy.
那是因为神呢，是那一个永恒幸福快乐的泉源。
However, okay, not but however.
可是然而呢？然而什么呢？
We must choose and choose wisely.
那我们需要做的是一个明智的选择。
Life every day is a choice.
生命每一天都是一个选择。
And every day you have to choose whom you want to follow.
那每一天你都需要决定你要跟随谁。
Elijah challenged the people back then in 1 Kings chapter 18 about this whole idea of choosing the right choice.
那以利亚呢曾经在挑战过那些以色列众百姓。
So let's read verse 18 to 21, chapter 18 verse 21.
在列王记上第十八章二十一节，以利亚进前来对众百姓说， 你们心持恶意要到几时呢？如果耶和华是神，就当顺服耶和华；如果是巴利，就当顺服巴利。百姓一言不答。
Okay, I love the way Elijah. You know, Elijah knows our heart.
那我真的很喜欢啊，以利亚他，因为他非常了解人的心。
Okay, when you read this, doesn't it feel like your heart waver? It's like, should I commit or hold back a little bit?
因为呢，当我们特别在读这段经文的时候，我们会深深感受到，我们心中有两股力量在对持，在拉扯着。
Should I give God my whole heart, or maybe just, you know, hold back a bit and next time lah, whole heart?
然后在心底里面那股声音就是想说，我应该真的是要时候决定全心全意给神了吗？还是我多一阵吧，然后再考虑看看吧。
You know, Elijah challenged people. He said, "How long? How long will you waver between two opinions?"
所以呢，以利亚呢就在众百姓面前挑战着，问他们说：“你们心持恶意，到底要到几时呢？”
If every morning you wake up and you find yourself wavering, you got to ask yourself, "How long am I going to keep wavering between two opinions?"
就好像我们每一天我们起身，我们就要问这个问题，我们说到底我们今天我们到底要这样子做，有心有恶意要到几时才会停下来。
You know, joy, happiness that lasts doesn't just happen to you.
因为呢，这一些你如果想要一个持久永恒的喜乐呢，它不会那么简单突然间发生的。
You have to make that firm decision, that firm conviction to do the right thing, to pursue, to chase after the right thing, not the chasing of the wind.
那你应该要做的，如果你要一个永恒持久的喜乐、幸福的话呢，你要坚持着你的信念去做下这个决定，全心全意的去寻求神。
You know, don't let your mistrust, okay, mistrust towards God. Some of us, we have lack faith, whether God will pull us through. Don't let your mistrust towards God hold you back.
很多时候是因为我们太过恐惧，太过害怕，就是对神没有信心，而这个呢，造成了我们，就是没有办法去追求着这永恒的幸福。
Okay, some of us, we know, you know what is good for you. You know what is chasing up the wind, chasing after God. But there's a stubbornness, no? A stubbornness in your heart. Okay, a stubbornness to not follow the right thing.
可是呢，在我们当中也有一些是我们虽然知道追求神的那一个是该怎么做。可是呢，在我们内心里面呢，却有一股固执的心，而不愿意去放下的那种固执的心态，而去对抗着，去得到让自己可以得到那个永恒的幸福。
Okay, or maybe some of us, you know, we really want, you know, this is the best for you. You really want to give God your whole heart, but then you look at yourself, and you worry, will God accept me? And then you waver.Between two opinions.
Yeah, 或者你可能有另外一些是你心中你很想要真的是想要做更多去得到这个神所讲的这个永恒的幸福，可是呢你看着你自己，你就怀疑，你觉得你自己脆弱软弱而害怕做不到。
Okay, so just stop wavering. Make that firm decisionHave that conviction to chase after the right thing. Don't chase after the wind.
那你今天呢，应该是要决定坚决的做下这个决定来去追求着永恒的这个喜乐。
In fact, when you were baptized, you already made a decision.
事实是当我们在决定受洗成为基督徒的时候，已经做下这个决定了。
But like I said, every day is a choice. You still need to make that decision today. You belong to Christ. And I'm going to keep following Christ with my whole heart.
Man, 虽然我们做过这个决定了，可是呢，就好像我说，我们每一天都需要问自己这一个问题，每一天都需要做下这个决定，去坚持下去。
And if you need help, you lack strength, that's okay. Jesus knows that. Jesus loves to help people who are weak but willing.
可是当你发现你自己是脆弱的，无法达到的时候呢，也不要害怕，因为耶稣他知道了，他也已经预备好了要帮助了我们。
Okay, just be humble and ask.
也就是我们需要谦卑的去学习，去寻求帮助。
In closing, I want to read this verse from Psalm chapter 36, verse 7 to 9.
那在做总结呢，我要以诗篇第36章7到9节。
So it says here, how priceless is your unfailing love, O God. People take refuge in the shadow of your wings. They feast on abundance of your house. You give them drink from your river of delights. For with you is the fountain of life. In your light, we see light.
这里说第七节，他说神啊，你的慈爱何等宝贵，世人投靠在你翅膀的荫下，他们必因你殿里的丰盛得以饱足，你也必叫他们喝你那喜乐的泉水，因为在你那里有生命的泉源，在你的光中我们必得见光。
So amen. So brothers and sisters, let's pursue and chase after the right thing, the joy of being a Christian, and not chase after the wind. Amen.
Amen. 所以弟兄姐妹，那我们今天一起的来去做这个决定，来去追求着神赐给我们这个永恒的喜乐。Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Tech and Carmen. So now, before we have this announcement, I would like to take some time to quick say hi to the brothers and sisters on Zoom. Hello. Got Auntie Chong, Joey, Sandy, Ji Seng, Victor, Li Hen, and also the just now got Daniel.CC, who is CC? Anyway, hi, 你们好。Okay, now we have some announcement. Remember, next coming Friday, 下个礼拜五 no midweek. 没有下个礼拜五没有这个聚会啊。Because why? Because we have a potluck dinner, mid-autumn celebration on the Saturday, 6:30 p.m. p.m.Here. 好，所以下个礼拜六我们在这里将会是这个中秋晚会。我们大概 flash 一下那个海报一下，下一个海报啊。Borrow from Alvin Fan. Thank you, Alvin Fan. 、So, yeah. So.Prepare your potluck dishes. 准备好你的这个菜肴。And then we will have some games as well. 我们有一些小游戏可以让大家去庆中秋。So, 今年呢我们没有这个提灯笼去到就是跑没有带小子出去跑 ,OK, 我们都全程都在教会里面。This round there's no lantern wall, so everything will be having inside this room. Okay, just take note. Okay, let's go up. 那我们回去。Okay, So after the reunion dinner, we have our worship service on the 1st of October. Same time, same place. 然后十月一号呢，也就是下一个礼拜天，照样的就是我们的主日崇拜，3:30，同样时间，同样地点。And then let's look forward for the Google retreat. Amen. 让我们期待十一月的这个家庭营退休会。That's all for the announcement. Thank you so much. Let's break up and have a good time. Amen.